Alright, I'll go up. This will be the second time I've flown this one. I flew it once and then Andy flew it once. And getting it trimmed out here now. Trying to go just a little bit up. This is the EFlight C-123, but they call it something else. C-123 don't normally do a loop. This thing's more like a big apprentice.
I can imagine.
It is. It's got AX3X in it, AS3X, and man, it is a slow fly little dude. Yeah, I think I've got it hooked up with the flaps. Where the door comes down. Well, I think I'll go ahead and come in without flaps. I'm sure I don't need them today. Come on now. Oh, okay.